Geese on the golf course, geese at the park. How are you going to get them to leave? Well, now you can call the Geese Police in Kansas City. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman shows us one area in Overland Park where they've already made a big difference.
Lie down.
Duff the border collie can hardly wait for this.
Easy.
These domestic geese, not so much.
Steady.
This is just a practice session. Duff would really prefer to herd these guys. Wild geese.
Easy. Come by. Lie.
He doesn't chase. He doesn't bite. He simply stares them away.
What separates them from all the other herding technique dogs are border collies are the only dogs that use a wolf-like glance called the eye. They have their head down, their tail shot between their leg, and they're stalking.
To these geese, this cute little dog now looks like a wolf.
Come by.
And this New Jersey cowboy is scaring wild geese in 11 states.
I tried the sprays, the pyrotechnics, flags, fences.
A former golf course superintendent, Dave, seen the damage wild geese can do.
I was the guy with a snow shovel shoveling off goose droppings so that we could get the greens mowers across the greens without smearing it all over.
But once he learned how to harness the power of these hard-working dogs, everything changed.
My dog was making more money part-time than I was full-time.
Dave Swickard, a Johnson County alpaca farmer, got a call from a friend golfing in Colorado.
And he says, Dave, is anybody doing this in Kansas?
They are now. The dogs will indulge a little petting, but don't get too attached.
Duff, come by.
Because all they really want to do is give some goose the eye.
Now, geese police bring the dogs out several times a day. They say the best time to get rid of wild geese is actually in the spring. The dogs get 12 to 16 months of training first, and according to Marks, they make terrible pets. To find out just how bad, you can log onto our website and listen to his description of what happens when they get bored.